There is a virus called respiratory syncytial virus that's been around for a long time. It's a pretty significant respiratory virus that can put small children in the hospital, and occasionally it can be deadly for especially older adults. Fortunately, there's a vaccine that's recently been developed, and it's been shown to be very effective at preventing people from getting as sick as they otherwise might have when they get vaccinated. There's two populations or two groups of people that the vaccine is recommended for. The first is pregnant women who are in their third trimester this time of year during respiratory virus season. By getting the RSV vaccine in the third trimester of pregnancy, that immune protection is actually passed on to baby in the womb, and then baby is less likely to get as sick or very sick from RSV infection. It can prevent the need for baby to be hospitalized, and so that is recommended for women in their third trimester. It has been shown to be very safe in that setting. The other group of people that can benefit from RSV vaccine are adults over 60 years old. RSV in people under 60 mostly causes a bad cold, and in general, people's immunity seems to get them through just fine. But as people age and are over 60, they start to have other health problems, and RSV can be more severe or even fatal. About 10,000 people per year die from RSV. So what is recommended is that patients over 60 should meet with their physician to talk about their individual risk factors. There might be a very healthy 60-year-old who has no other medical conditions who really doesn't need an RSV vaccine at this point in their life. There could be another 60-year-old who has multiple health conditions like diabetes or heart disease or kidney disease or lung disease who may really benefit from an RSV vaccine. So the recommendation is that patients should talk with their doctors, and if they are considered high risk for RSV being severe, then the RSV vaccine can be given. It's also been shown to be very safe with very few side effects. So I think it'd be a good idea for anybody over 60 when they're seeing their doctor this fall to ask about the RSV vaccine and if their doctor would advise that they get it.